In this video, I'll show you how to install Chrome OS Flex on your laptop or desktop. Whether it's old or new, it doesn't matter. By the end of this tutorial, you'll be able to install Chrome OS Flex on any device with ease. So, without wasting any time, let's get started. Before we start, there are two important things you need to know. First, Chrome OS Flex does not support external Wi-Fi adapters because it lacks built-in drivers for them. If your internet depends on an external adapter, this OS may not work for you. Second, this installation will erase your entire hard drive. Once the process begins, all your data will be lost. Be sure to back up any important files before proceeding. To create a bootable Pendrive, the first thing we need is Chrome browser. If you already have Chrome installed, you can skip this step. Open your browser and search for Chrome. Click on the first link and hit Download Chrome to start the download. Once the download is complete, close the browser and open your file manager. Navigate to the Downloads folder, find the installation file, right-click on it, and select Run as Administrator. Follow the installation prompts and Chrome will be ready to use, now that we have Chrome installed. Now, click here and scroll down a bit until you find the Chrome Web Store. Open it and search for Chromebook Recovery Utility. Once you find it, open the page and click Add to Chrome. Then add the extension, and it will be installed instantly. Once the extension is added, open it and click Get Started. Next, you'll need to select your model. Under Manufacturer, choose Chrome OS Flex, and for Product, also select Chrome OS Flex. At this point, insert a USB pen drive or SD card with at least 4 GB of storage. Once inserted, select your device, click Continue, and then hit Create. The process of creating a bootable pen drive will now begin. Once your bootable pen drive is ready, there are a couple of crucial settings to check before proceeding. Make sure your system's virtualization is enabled and secure boot is disabled. Now, restart your system. During the reboot, press the boot key and select the USB device as your boot device. After a short wait, the Chrome OS Flex logo will appear. This is where the installation begins. At this step, you have the option to try Chrome OS Flex before continuing to the installation. If you're comfortable with how it runs, you can proceed with the full installation. I'm going straight to the install option, so let's move ahead. A warning message will pop up, notifying you that your hard drive will be completely erased. If you're ready to proceed, click Install and the installation will begin. This process will take a few minutes, depending on your hard drive's read and write speed. Once the installation is complete, a 60-second countdown will begin. When it finishes, your system will automatically shut down. At this point, remove the pen drive, press the power button, and the setup process will begin. Click Get Started and select how you plan to use the system. Then log in with your Google account, accept the terms, and set up a lock screen password. You can skip any additional questions if you prefer. Next, adjust the text size to your preference, then move on to choosing a theme. After completing these steps, you'll reach the All Set screen. Click Get Started, and Chrome OS Flex will introduce its features. With that, the installation is complete. That's all for today's video. If you enjoy this kind of content, make sure to subscribe to the channel. I'll see you in the next one. Stay tuned.